Start by typing in the word January. Place my cursor in the bottom right-hand corner of the cell and grab the fill handle and click and drag to the right. You can see how that works. Now we'll do the abbreviated version. We'll also do the day of the week. And there you go. And we're done.